black button, you can press it and help in for about a good 5 seconds, and then you want to release. So it's very, very important that you do not let go until the cord goes all the way down to your bottle. Then you go ahead and grab one of these black coils here, push it up, place it on your bottle, and then push it down with the palm of your hand. Then you're going to go ahead and hand your bottle to MJ, and she's going to put the heat gun over and she'll put a nice tight seal over the coil. Then you're going to go ahead and place your bottle down this part here, just flat down on the cart, and then you're going to go ahead and clean yourself off the label that was custom designed for this occasion, and then you're going to place it on your bottle, and then we'll give you a back to take it home in. Sounds good?
Yeah. Good.
All right, so we're going to send one representative from each family. Go ahead and put the bottle. You'll have Kevin go first.
Yay. I am.
It looks like it.
You can pour out the glass, just like this.
And then there's just air bubbles that's just good stuff. So you can go ahead on the first one here.
Go ahead, Joe.
Put it right here.
Just push up.
Whoa, that one's
fast.
Okay. Sure.
Can I do this one?
Yeah, you can
go there. Sorry, I'm one-handed.
Wow, look at that.
So you're all finished here. I'm going to go ahead and take it to the corker.
Yes.
And now you're finished there, so I'm going to pull the ball towards you and then down. Oh.
The first one's a little slower.
Use this corker here.
That was a cool 5 seconds, man.
There you are.
Okay, thank you. I guess I have to take my hands off.
Okay, no more.
And then
just lay it down on the side.
5 seconds.
What if it's...
Okay, release.
That's cool.
Nice.